Well, after talks of a potential strike, the UAW and Allison Transmission have reached a tentative agreement. Reuters reports the four-year contract guarantees a starting wage of $20 an hour for UAW employees and retroactive pay hikes. Now, it also has two categories for bonuses and increased 401k, as well as pension investments. The contract for 1,500 workers expired last year on November 14th.